August 28th primary is almost here, and already more than 1 million voters have taken advantage of early voting. The Florida Division of Elections website says so far more than 861,000 voters have mailed in their ballots, and nearly 164,000 people have voted in person.